If you want to allow certain contact, phone call to ring even though your phone is on do not disturb mode, then let us see how to do. For that one, let's go to this contacts application, open the contacts, and suppose if this is the contact whose call I want to listen even though my phone will be on do not disturb mode, then what I will do is I will open the contact, I will tap on this star icon here. So this contact will be added to the favorite group in my contact list. After that, what I will do, let me open this control center, let me swipe it to the left, and let me tap on this do not disturb mode. Now if you see, there is an option allow exceptions, open it, and there is an option calls from. Right now it is selected to none. That means no one will be able to call me when I am on do not disturb mode. So I will open it, and then I will select this option favorite contacts only. So whichever the contacts I have listed in the favorite group, only those contacts will be able to call me.